Hello and welcome to Mexico News Network's Breaking News. Thank you so much for joining us. I'm your host, Elisa Carballo, and we have excellent information for you coming right ahead. Mexico News Network is your number one source for reliable information on business and investments in the entire Americas, stock markets, bonds, and also corporate information all on Mexico. So why not browse through our website on www.mexiconewsnetwork.com, our very own digital content platform. Now let's start with today's main stories. On average, a person works about 257 days a year, and there are those that actually work a lot more. A rising and growing trend caters for those that cannot seem to leave their offices at home in order to take a well-deserved vacation. Now, many people choose not to take some days away from the office because they prefer to keep those days for an emergency, and there are others that simply do not believe it's worthwhile to take a break for fear of falling behind at work. And it's right here where this new trend called bleisure comes in. This trend stems from the mixture of the words business and pleasure, and is actually where these two things come together as one. Cancun and Riviera Maya are often favorite destinations for companies to carry out their conventions, conferences, courses, and many other things related to business. The reason is because it's the perfect place to mix business and pleasure. If your job does not allow you to take a vacation, business trips are the perfect time to devote some time to yourself, or even if you decide that your partner or family to accompany you on these trips is an excellent opportunity to take that very well-deserved rest. Instead of your business trips being reduced to your hotel room, conference room, and the airport, you can make room for enjoying the wonders that this place has to offer. Now, we all know that sometimes it's very difficult to leave everything and just take a vacation. However, with this new trend, it's an excellent choice and option because even though the work is important, enjoying life is very important too. And with bleisure trips, you can do this without neglecting your business. In more information, families are made up of members of different generations, and this makes multi-generational trips a traveling trend that keeps on growing. Families traveling in groups are actually considered one of the market niches with the greatest and highest potential because traveling is the perfect moment to spend quality time with your loved ones, relax, unwind, and have fun. When the whole family gets together and decides to travel, this could ultimately mean that grandparents, parents, grandchildren, uncles and aunts, or even multiple families will be spending at least 4 nights together. Now, being on vacation isn't the main challenge. It's actually choosing where to go, the perfect destination for multi-generational travelers. According to surveys, the Caribbean is one of the favorite destinations for multi-generational travelers, and one of the main places to visit with the entire family is Riviera Maya and Cancun because of their beautiful beaches, excellent services, hospitality, and attractions suitable and available for the entire family. One of the advantages of the Riviera Maya is that in it, you can find the best hotels, the very best service, and it's only a few minutes away from many activities that can be performed in family, from visiting museums, swimming in the beautiful cenotes or in the beach, go shopping in Playa del Carmen and Cancun, or enjoy the very exciting and eclectic nightlife and the wonderful cuisine that these places actually have to offer. This new trend is certainly a challenge for the tourism industry because it requires addressing the different needs of one family. However, in this beautiful destination, there are hotels like the Generations Riviera Maya, where all members of the family will find something to do regardless of their age. So now you know, if you're planning a family trip soon, visit Riviera Maya and its surroundings and make your holiday a very much unforgettable experience. In more information, holidays are the time where we can escape our daily routine and get away from the stress of everyday life. However, when it comes to choosing a destination or a hotel, what do you prefer? A single room or a pool and personalized attention? Here are some reasons why investing in luxury vacations may be the very best option. Now, many travelers try to spend the least during their vacations. However, sometimes it's just best to simply let go and let others pamper you for a change. In the end, money doesn't buy happiness. Nonetheless, it's been proven that spending on life experiences such as trips or concerts are some of the best investments that a person can make in their lifetime because it becomes part of their memory and identity. It also means a new experience. Investing in luxury vacation means spending money on no one but yourself in your welfare and well-being. Note that if you purchase services with personalized attention, tasks such as booking activities or finding transportation can be passed on to your concierge or butler, taking the pressure completely off of you so you can enjoy your retreat. Taking a break with luxury amenities included means trying new dishes in a different way, living new experiences, letting go, and feeling completely pampered surrounded by a fascinating landscape. Now in Mexico, there are many destinations that offer luxury, being the Riviera Maya, the favorite luxury travel sector due to its natural scenery, climate, infrastructure, and top-notch service. In more information, water is one of the most important natural resources, and it's very important to take care of it as it's an essential element for our everyday life. Now, there are many companies that have actually created new ways to manage water or recycle water used in their washing processes, irrigation, among other things. Now, one of the companies that has found a way to bring a solution to this problem is El Dorado Spa Resorts, with its washing processes, which allows water to be reused once the washing cycle is finished. Soapy water is a way to recycle water that has already been used in the washing process. It actually starts when all the soapy water passes through a drain and is deposited in a special container, which is made up of stones and sand, which works as a natural filter. It's then sent to different processing systems and ultimately ends with an activated carbon filter and then goes through a purifier process with UV rays. Now, the benefit of using soapy water is that the company recycles more than 40% of the water used in the laundry process and also generates great benefits in terms of electricity and the use of hot water savings. Moving along to Mexico's economic indicators, the Market Mexico Manufacturing Purchasing Managers Index measures the performance of the manufacturing sector and is derived from a survey of 400 manufacturing companies. The Manufacturing Purchasing Managers Index is actually based on five individual indexes with the following weights: new orders with 30%, output with 25%, employment with 20%, suppliers' delivery times with 15%, and stock of items purchased with 10%. All of this with the delivery times index inverted so that if it moves in a comparable direction. A reading above 50 actually indicates an expansion of the manufacturing sector compared to the previous month. Below 50 represents a contraction, while 50 indicates absolutely no change. The Market Mexico Manufacturing PMI came in at 53.1 in February of 2016, which is up from 52.2 in the previous month and beating market expectations of 51.8. It was the highest reading ever since May of 2015, as output growth rebounded, helped by new orders, which were the strongest rise ever since April of 2015, and employment definitely improved. Meantime, exchange rate depreciation supported export sales while continuing to push imported raw material prices. In regard to the US dollar versus the Mexican peso, rates increased by 0.27% to 17.79 on Tuesday, March 8th, from 17.74 in the previous trading session. Mexico's IPC index increased by 0.33% to 44,980. This was on Monday, March 7th, from the 44,833 in the previous trading session. Mexico's IPC index gained 4% during the last 12 months, going from 43,251.40 points in March of 2015. Thank you so much for joining us. This was all for today. You are watching Breaking News by Mexico News Network. I'm your host, Elisa Carballo, and we'll see you next time.